anonymous platform that provided space for people to speak without like being stigmatized. Women were looking for a way to express the kind of harassment that they experience every day, but at the same time that society tells them does not exist.